Good morning. My name is Jason Lunsford, and I'm a hospital nurse practitioner here at Sovah Health in Martinsville. I've been working in healthcare about 15 years, and I've been a practicing nurse practitioner for about 5 years. Becoming a nurse practitioner was an easy decision for me because family means everything to me. And I wanted to make sure that I could be part of providing quality care to family members across the lifespan, just as I would want my family to be cared for. So as an update about COVID-19 in our community, I want to let you know that currently we are treating about 30 patients with COVID. We have about, that averages to be about less than 20 in our Danville campus, less than 10 here in Martinsville. And I want to assure you that we still have bed capacity for any inpatients or any intensive care needs that arise from the COVID-19 crisis here in our community. That being said, I want to assure you that we still are dealing with limited visitation policy. There is one change to that this week, and that pertains to our emergency room patients. Patients here at the emergency room here in Martinsville and in Danville will be permitted to have one healthy visitor with them. Now that will not carry beyond the emergency room, and the same restrictions still apply to our inpatient units just because of the increased COVID numbers that we're dealing with in our community. And it's safety first for our patients and for our community. Another thing, I know that it was very cold this morning, a lot different than it had been. And so that assures me that we're entering into the fall season, and with fall comes flu. Flu season usually typically starts in October, goes till May. And this year it's a little difficult because we have to consider regular flu season mixed in with all of the COVID-19 we've been dealing with this year. And so one of the things that we can do to ensure peace of mind and to be proactive is to get our flu shots. Flu shots are now available at any local Sovah Health clinics. And so we wanna make sure you can get the flu shot so that way that we can at least protect ourselves from the flu, if we get the flu, from being bad. So that we come out of this flu season in May dealing with flu and COVID without it being devastating to ourselves, our families, and our community. So I want to ensure you that we still have bed capacity here in the hospital to care for patients. The hospital is still a safe place to come should you have any acute care needs. Please make sure that you're going to your family care doctor, that you're keeping up with your follow-ups, that you're getting your medications refilled, and that you're continuing to do things like you were before COVID so that you're healthy should you contract the virus. Thank you for allowing us to care for you during this season. Thank you for trusting us. And as a nurse practitioner here, I can assure you that we're continuing to provide quality care every patient, every time. Thank you so much. Have a great day.